construction zone that caused an accident in the other direction because it didn't have a slow down speed sign. It was the same way on the other side of the highway. I was going slower. This is where accidents in the construction zone can so easily happen because people aren't going slow enough and there wasn't signage to tell people to go slow. So a multiple car crash. See the flares up there on the highway.